are here today to celebrate the relationship of Lauren and Will. You're getting married today. You ready for this? To all the guests, Lauren and Will are very happy to share this moment.
Lauren, you already know I love you more than anything. When I started writing my vows, you asked me, would they be funny? Would they be serious? When I was writing them, I could only think of two things. The first, am I writing them with an accent? Most people here know the answer for that. The second would be how to describe how I feel for the love of my life. There's a Brazilian poet called Renato Russo that once said, as life comes and goes, you look around for somebody that one day will say, I want to stay with you forever. Today I say that to you.
I had no idea how much my life was about to change. You mean more to me than anyone in this whole world.
When you came into my life, I had realized that what I had always thought of as happiness couldn't compare to the joy loving you brings me. I promise to never forget that this is a once-in-a-lifetime love. Today I give myself to you in marriage. I vow to love you without reservation and to remind you daily of that love. Hoje eu te amo mais que ontem, mas muito menos do que amanhã. Today I love you more than yesterday, but much less than tomorrow.
Well, you are a man of integrity, of honesty, and you are clearly the other half that makes Lauren whole. My dear Lauren, you've grown from my little girl into this beautiful woman. Just want to take the time to say how very proud that your mother and I are of you. Let's toast the bride and groom to Will and Lauren.
Will, the moment that you drove 4 hours in the middle of the night to chase her dog around our neighborhood, I knew the chase was over and that I would be standing here 7 years later with a new brother-in-law. Congratulations to the happy couple.
Lauren, I'm not gonna tell you welcome to our family today. And we received you 7 years ago when that little shy girl came into our house with crazy people speaking Portuguese fast like crazy, and she survived. She's here. She's here.
By the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and by the State of Illinois, it is my joyful responsibility to officially acknowledge your union as husband and wife. You may now kiss.
Oh!
Not very clear, barely.
Chugga, 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 ch